It had been 3 years since Jen and Harry had done any performance riding, and I didn't know quite what to expect, but Jen was quickly looking good on her Ninja 400. Then I made a few passes of my own on the Grom. And then the best came at the very end. In a matter of minutes, Harry was looking great on the CBR.